What's up? I figured I'd do a video on my day off. I ain't doing shit. So I put in some twists again. Because I like the fact that I don't have to do them at all. I don't have to do anything to them at all when it's like this. And I can rock it like this for about 2 weeks. Take them out. And then rock the waves. So if you have any suggestions of what type of styles you would like to see me do with my locks now that they're getting longer, let me know. I probably will be doing this color again soon because I have a lot of new growth here. And I said once it got to about the same length as what was already dyed, I would go in and get it to the root. So we are now here at that level. So I'll be doing that soon. It probably won't be the same shade that I have here because this took me a while to achieve just by overlapping and mixing colors over the years. So this color up here is going to be a different shade of purple of some sort. So I'm looking forward to it. I'm gonna do my research on that now. What else I wanted to say? Stop hating. That's what I wanted to say. Y'all gotta stop hating in the world today. Like, for what? And I know this is so random, but I said I was gonna speak on it. Stop hating on people, yo. You don't know where they came from. You don't know what their motivation is. That person can be grinding and super motivated to do better and be better and to grow and to achieve and to be successful and to get that motherfucking money and to be creative and to do all of these things. They might be motivated by possibly the death of someone. Maybe they lost someone. They might be motivated because they've been broke before and they never want to be there again. They might be motivated because they know somebody who's poor and lost everything. Like, chill. If people are out there doing good for themselves, cheer for that shit. Like, don't hate on that shit. Like, that's ridiculous. That's the most feminine, I hate to use the word bitch, but that's the most bitch shit ever, is hating. It's so feminine and catty, and you gotta stop doing stuff like that. And you see my whole demeanor has changed. Like, now it's just bothering me. Some of the things that I've been seeing lately in the actions of people, and it's like ridiculous. Like, let it be all love. You know what I'm saying? Congratulate your fellow brothers and sisters, because you don't know what that person went through and why they are grinding and doing the things they're doing. Hell, they might just like to fucking win. Like, why is that a bad thing? What's the problem? Everybody, I know y'all hear this shit and it can get old, but everybody does have the same amount of time in a day, or if you're like me, in a night. That's when I do my most, you know, productive shit, is at night, because I don't have nobody bothering me. I don't have nobody getting on my nerves. I don't have a bunch of notifications going off and, you know, taking me out of my focus. Like, I'm away from the world and I can do what I gotta do artistically, or whether it's for, you know, tattooing or art. I make the time. There's days where I'm tired. There's days where I have no energy at all because of the night before, but I'm still getting shit done because there's no excuses in my world. So even though we all have the same amount of time, everybody don't have the same hustle. Everybody don't have the same motivation. Everybody don't have the same love for money. I'm just speaking on me. I like to work and see the benefits that I myself have reaped without the help of another. And sometimes some things are achieved with the help of another. But when the people that are around you start hating or start acting a certain type of way towards you, y'all gotta kill that shit because it's whack. You just gotta do what works for you. You gotta do what works for you. What's working for me might not work for you, and what's working for you might not work for me. But I'm going to get everything that I want because I'm going to go and I'm going to get it. What are you going to do? So you can go ahead and dislike this video right now. Because, you know, people don't like to hear shit that, you know, talks about you. People don't like hearing that shit. Go ahead and delete, you know what I'm saying? Hit the button and dislike it. Because I'm saying some real shit right now. If you don't like a person, if you don't want to be around a person, if that person's happiness bothers you, why the fuck do you keep coming around that person? Because secretly, on the low, you really love it. You love everything about it. You just yourself may not know how to obtain it. But being negative and hating that person and downing that person or whatever is not going to get you where you need to be to have the same type of happiness that you dislike so much in the person that probably ain't even do nothing to you but just be happy around you. So, yeah, somebody needed it. Preach, Roxy. You'll be all right. But yeah, I got these twists in my hair. And they've been in now for about, what's today? Monday. They've been in since Wednesday night. And I'll probably keep them in until next Wednesday. Maybe. We'll see. But all right. That's all I wanted to say. You can dislike this video now. Haters.